Almost grown up, and he ventures out into a blizzard to hunt in the sea. Danger lurks in the water below.
So that's the only way that they can actually get their feet to break. Anatomy-wise, when you actually look at a bird, they're actually staying on their toes. The part where it bends at the beginning is actually the upper part of your body.
Adventure as your family meets our penguin family.
And my favorite is the big underwater viewing window. We go right over here, Terry.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming to visit.
Closer look at this train than you usually get. Where you can see on the ground, a very complicated area where they would come down and you would unload into the exhibit. Sensors in the wall.